I like putting hard-coded license keys into my code, just to see if anyone notices. And so does my colleague Misha. We've been working on this code, and we're ready to commit and push our changes to version control. We'll create a pull request for the work, add a reviewer, our colleague Victor is the perfect candidate, and that's our PR created and the reviewer assigned. I wonder if Victor will notice what I did. In the last few minutes, our automated GitHub action has triggered, and uh-oh, it looks like Qodana has found my guilty secret. Let's take a look at the detailed Qodana report. Okay, we have two problems. We'll come back to these, but we can also see that we have 672 inspections configured, and we're running a license audit as well, which has passed. But back to these two problems. Looking at this critical issue, our Qodana analysis has identified a hard-coded license key in the code. I wonder how that got there. Let's replace this hard-coded license key value with an environment variable before moving on to address the next problem that Qodana flagged, an unused function. We can fix that too, and add joy. Well, I did not get away with my usual trick this time. Maybe I'll try it in a project that doesn't use Qodana next time. In our pull request, Qodana analysis has rerun, and it's all right. In addition, Victor has also approved our PR, so we can merge our changes with confidence. Use Qodana as a quality gate to enforce checks such as vulnerabilities, licensing, code style, and more.